Okay, and Grandmaster Masters.
Do you ever full open your board and just lose out?
What is that?
Do you ever full open your board and just lose?
Not really.
That's what I do, yeah, not.
I just, you know, safely just aim it top for one. Usually.
No, I do that. I try to go top four too, but I just, sometimes I just full fucking open if I get a gold star.
Oh yeah,
I'll full fucking open, and then like I'll just like stabilize my board after Krugs, and then try to go eight like after like a 4-1, and then just fucking roll down for whatever. And then if I can stabilize there, I'll just push for nine. But sometimes it sucks.
Okay, 5 item start. Ah, oh, come on. Ah, oh, come on. I gotta win. Ah, oh, fuck.
Sack this one, I don't know. Well. Sunfire.
No.
Yeah, let's get to him.
I want to win, I want to buy Echo.
We should beat most of these people. Oh, he could be an issue.
Why the fucking... something.
Yeah, for one.
Can be anything.
I'm saying, like, later you're gonna go TF.
Yeah, can, where are we? Whatever, anything. Nice.
Oh fuck, is it calling? Yeah. Lucky guy. Oh, you get against it. Have fun.
Don't hit that don't hit that motherfucker. Ah, piece of shit.
You gotta think about that.
Ah, piece of shit. Thank you.
its fucking unit.
Nice. Seems to be win.
Okay. So yes, sir. Are you going to 8 or what?
Nice. Man, get off my stage. What is that?
You're just gonna shut a recon to go 8?
Yup. I have this, as long as I win, it'll be okay. I have like 3 cost, 2 star, solid tank,
strong.
And I have solid dealer. Even if she's 1 star, she's gonna do deal.
Just was a lot, my wish 1 star.
Yep. To be honest, almost first time to hit this on the mid game.
Yeah, I've only taken it once down.
Used to be on the last, you know, augment. That was too OP. Yeah, I don't think I can get this.
Probably not.
A lot of tiers, so I can get possibly tier. Any tier. Actually, this tier is good. Yeah, I think I get it. Yeah. Oh, you wish you could get.
I thought you were gonna put it on Moo Moo.
Definitely I win.
Please stop going away, alright?
What'd you say?
He definitely wants to go, Ari.
Yep. Definitely.
We getting paid for this.
Level 650, level 750. Oh, the fuck. Hold up, hold up. You level 8 already? What the fuck? Oh, clear mind. Okay. You level 650. Okay, I think we'll need contest one guy.
Yep. Well, there's nothing about the Blitzcrank on his board, but I don't think he's buying for RAM Blitz.
One more tier. I would pass one time. Hear my song and dance in the moonlight. Oh, he hit it first. Fucking shit.
Yeah, that's what I fucking hate.
What the fuck?
I guess TF. I don't know. You get to see the other guy hit it too, the Annie guy.
What are you win? Nice. Nice.
Maybe he doesn't even want it. I don't know. He has Caitlyn, he has red buff, blue buff. Like, that looks, yeah, like, looks like Ezreal items.
It's weird item.
Could just play KDA.
Oh, nice.
Okay. That's huge. Okay.
That's what I'm talking about. Nice. I will.
It's better, right?
Yeah.
Too bad you can't get like an item remover to take it off him and give it to the Blitz.
Yeah, later.
Hopefully, yeah.
Yep. Or if I get one star, I would just sell it. That also works.
I thought you would have. Why didn't you try to reforge the sword for blue?
What?
I thought you could have reforged your sword instead of getting Spirit Surge and gotten blue buff. Would that have been better?
What if I get something else?
Yeah, you gotta risk it for the biscuit though, buddy.
Nope. I prefer safe play.
It's looking like a go 9 angle.
Yep. Definitely is 98. Maybe you're 8 good. No gold. You're 8 no gold. You motherfucker hit luckily, but the shitty board. Okay. No gold, no gold, no gold, no gold, no gold.
See, no one plays fucking Karthus Viega, bro. You would have had Karthus Para level 7 of the two Viegas right there, but you'd be on your way to 3 star Viega.
Yep. Okay, I need to buy Ezreal. I will just keep this guy. entire game, brother.
Wait, he has, what the fuck? He has two, yep. 2 stars? Okay. This guy's a little crazy with that.
I'm not gonna sell the dude.
I think you have to take two of them out of the pool though for him to really not get it. Because there's 9 in the pool. I believe. So Warmog's. Oh my god. And, I mean, it's Warmog's speed there too. Just take it, bro.
Yep.
You can. I don't know, dude. He's gonna get his grubby little hands on it. Is that him?
No, this fucking guy. This guy couldn't get it.
He's fucking fuming, dude. That's one thing that's annoying about higher elo. I don't know, it's like everyone plays like essentially the same boards, and the second you're gonna 3-star something, like everyone starts fucking going to it. Or like taking it.
I just need one more queen soon. Ah, that fucking Akali gonna kill my dummy.
Also, is this room? He has one more guy.
Anyone go for 3-star?
I just got 2 Viegas.
Okay, no one. Only Israel. Oh, this guy wanted. Definitely he wanted the Ari. He couldn't get it.
Yeah. He's coming back with a vengeance.
Suna, just one ult. Okay, done. That's what you need to do. Quincy. That's all I need. Level 50. Cool. That guy wanted to. Yeah, I need to buy it. And to prevent every single possibility.
Man, those Krongers are going fucking ham.
I need to buy a gin too.
Yeah, that gin could be an issue.
Yep.
Ah, what the fuck?
No.
That's a meme. That's a meme, right?
No. Nah. Actually, do I need a 5 Spur Weaver? No, I don't think so. We are not one soul. We are many. Fuck the KDA. They start calling and like kill me. Oh, this guy.
There's enough true damage though.
Yep, this guy is my counter.
Oh, we just sundered.
Yep. This guy, someone need to kill this guy. I cannot beat it. Okay, let's not think about saving my dummy. Tank item. One more. Definitely someone gonna take it. Then this. Nah, so I need to move faster. Let's not think about that.
How much HP does that other Auric guy have?
I don't think he survived. Yep.
Oh, well, okay, you can get 3 strong right then. I'm probably gonna start buying them too. Kind of counters. I mean,
how many is still? How about a serenade? Okay, you sell it. Nice, nice. That's all I need. Any 4 star? Nope, I just need to buy chin.
then Smile Scrunch in there.
Ah, true damage motherfucker survived. That's the big problem.
You could put in the Echo and take those items off and give it to Blitz.
True.
I guess you could look for a resist, something to resist the, I don't know. Oh, that helps, yeah, that's good. No, he's not going to fuck.
Nah. A 4-wheel. For real? Okay.
I guess you just econ and try to hope for 3-star blitz or 3-star.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah, this guy, I cannot beat it.
3-star Harry or 3-star blitz.
Yeah.
I'll just save, man. Think he's gonna try to take him? No. He could still get to like 30 gold by the time the game is done if he doesn't take your Ares.
This guy, I don't think I can lose this guy.
Crazy. Are you trying to hope he? Are you trying to just hit it so he doesn't hit it or something?
Because if he buy it, I never ever get it. So I just need to keep rolling. There's no other way.
Yeah, unless he doesn't buy it, I don't know. But if, like, he would buy it. Get a Knight's Edge on every fucking unit. What if you just fully enclose your entire team? Is that a meme? Like fully encase them.
Ah, fuck.
Onyx Park or no?
Hear my song and dance in the moonlight.
Yes! Fucking yes!
Just.
Yes. Now. Possibly. Maybe.
Imagine he's still tied. 3-star Yasuo, RE.
Maybe I have a chance now. Let's go.
It's like you're doing.
Nice. Fuck you. GG.